Change the bullets to a numbered list. You need to select the list. Don't forget about coming over here into the left margin and clicking and holding to quickly select. And then you can change it to the numbered list. Again, select. This time you need an ABC style, so you click the drop down of the numbered list and find the ABC style there. And ditto for this one. Actually, for this one, change the list to Roman numerals. So, same idea. Just click the drop down, find the Roman numerals.